see the numbers on the scale. The suitcase is blocking it.
It says 43 pounds. The weight limit's 50. I should be fine.
This suitcase is really heavy. I hope the scale's right, because I'm not paying for this.
Bye, Lilhead.
Weighs 54 pounds. You'll have to pay to check it.
I forgot my wallet at home. I was too busy trying to figure out how much this thing weighs. I can't really pay for it.
I'm sorry, but you'll have to take items out of your bag so that you can check it.
If you can't pay to check your bag, you'll have to throw things away from your suitcase. If you have to do that, you miss your flight. When you miss your flight, you can't help your friend on the other side of the country. If you don't help your friend on the other side of the country, they die.
Man, if only I had a way to accurately weigh my suitcase, Head Lil wouldn't have died. Head Lil!
That's right, I'm the ghost of Head Lil, telling you to buy the Stop and Lock Luggage Weigher. It helps you weigh your suitcase without any hassle so that you know how much your suitcase weighs when you go to the airport. So you don't have to pay to check your bag.
How do you use it?
You just attach this hook to the handle and lift it. Then it tells you how much your suitcase weighs. It even has a tape measure to measure your suitcase, because that's helpful.
Oh, wow.
You can either choose to buy this or let your friends die.
I'll take it. It says it's 48 pounds. Now I know it's correct.
Your suitcase weighs exactly 48 pounds. You don't have to check it.
I knew it. This scale really works.